I've been a Stephen King fan all of my life, and I connected so immediately with Dan and where he is in his life. Being able to step foot in that universe again, I thought was just such an incredible gift to me as a fan and as a constant reader, that immediately I started to wonder what the movie would look like if it was ever made. As a lifelong Stephen King fan, making sure that I was faithful to his book, it was a huge priority for me. But given that Stanley Kubrick's cinematic legacy is one of the reasons I wanted to make films to begin with, the conflict that exists between those two visions exists very much in me. And I felt like if I could somehow bridge that gulf in a way that would satisfy myself, hopefully it would satisfy both of those camps.